pyrotechnics to that.
I bet that though is because of the low ceiling though. Well, what did you think?
I thought it was really good. I enjoyed it a lot more than I thought it was.
He's the hardest working man in rock and roll.
He definitely is.
Angus is the show. Remember that. Now see, now the cannons would have popped out of there. You know, had things gone up, if they let them have it. But, hell, they extend out almost 10, 15 feet. You know, they got 3-5 foot, looks like 5 or 6 foot sections, and they pop out like that. So they probably, you know, had too low of a roof to use it. Well, we're gonna wait this out a little bit.